What's up, guys? Jimmy Urquhouse, welcome back. The voice is a little under the weather, but I had a couple updates for you guys. And this was supposed to be another LiveCom in-game mini goal, where that series is where I, on the fly, create a mini goal as soon as I get in the game and try to accomplish it in a certain time frame. But the live commentary didn't record. So you're seeing the actual footage, but there is no live commentary. This is a brass knuckle mini goal, and what I did is I jumped in a brand new domination match and I set a goal for myself to get 15 brass knuckle kills in the first round. So you only have the first round till one of the teams gets to 100. You have to get 15 brass knuckle kills. I'm running double smokes and the same brass knuckle class that I ran when I did a live com with the brass knuckles when I first actually got them out of a supply drop. So what I want you guys to do is try to get in a situation where you have the same scenario, and I want you to give it a try too. You can record it, or you can just tweet me the results. Let me know if you were able to get 15 melee kills in the first round in a domination match. The other kills don't count, grenades, anything like that, anything from your specialty weapon, just straight brass knuckle kills, and you guys will see if I make it or not here in a second. But we're either going to be 2 out of 3 on these in-game mini goals, or we're going to be 1 out of 3. So you guys watch the gameplay, and we'll get back to that in a minute. But there's two updates I want to give you guys really quick, and you may have already seen them, or you may have not. First one is Black Ops 3 has launched the first ever 2x or double crypto key bonus for Black Ops 3. It runs all the way till Tuesday. It is live, I believe, right now, and you are going to be earning double the crypto keys in Black Ops 3, and it runs all the way till Tuesday, which is pretty amazing. That's like a really long extended weekend, and that just goes to show that we'll probably see this again in the future as well. So take advantage, grind all weekend, get those crypto keys, open those rares, and see if you guys can pull whatever you're looking for. I wouldn't put it past them to announce pretty soon some new stuff and supply drops as well, just because they just bolstered up the crypto keys for everybody. So they're going to want everybody to use those. And who knows, they may give us some new stuff. But we also have Awakening DLC right around the corner, about 3 weeks away as well. The other thing I wanted to tell you guys an update was, if you go into a TDM match now, you may freak out because the score limit is 100 instead of 75. I did a video on this a couple days ago talking about Vonderhaar putting out a Twitter poll. I put out my own Twitter poll, and it had basically the same results as his. More people wanted it increased than people that wanted it to stay at the classic 75 level, and they have done so. But here's the deal. This is only temporary, and he wanted to make sure that people do not freak out about this because they don't know if they are going to keep it that way. So it is a temporary increase from 75 to 100 on TDM in Black Ops 3. And I guess we'll see. They're going to gather stats or gather whatever data they need to see if it's a viable option to keep it that way. And if they don't feel it is and the community backlashes, which I don't think it's going to, then they may just put it back down. But he did state and put out a disclaimer that this is only temporary. They're testing it and not to freak out. But as of this moment, you're running 100-point TDM matches. So I want to know what you guys think. Give me your feedback after you've played a good set of them, 4 or 5 TDMs at 100, and then give me some feedback on the certain maps. I feel that it's going to be more warranted for the small and medium maps because you can actually get there, but there's some large maps that I think it's going to slow down the pace of the game a lot, as in you're going to get to the timer before you actually get to the ending of TDM. But we'll have to wait and see. I haven't actually got in there yet to test it out myself, but I'll let you guys know on Twitter how I feel about it as well. So that's it, guys. I'm going to leave you with this. There's only about a minute and a half left of this. If you're counting, I should be getting pretty close to getting it. Actually, now that I look at it again, I think I'm already there because I pulled out the purifier, which tells me that I already got there. I wouldn't be trying to get the lethal kill. So hope you guys enjoyed. Next time, hopefully the live calm will take and it will be an actual live calm. And let me know what you think about the updates about crypto keys and TDM. I'll see you guys later. Friendly UAV inbound. Securing A.
Hostile UAV incoming. Another round coming up. Don't burn out. Golden Thunder is down. Nice work, Black Ops. Get ready for the next round.